checking out my inventory. Close that door and that door. What do
I have? I have two puppies now, actually. Hey, boy. You mess with me? You mess with me? You mess with the dogs. The dogs.
I have no clue what he's doing on his screen. And I don't think I want to find out. Ooh, what's happening?
Alright, well guys,
Hello! I'm back. He had to leave. So yes, there's his dogs. That's his house. Ethan lives right over there. He said he wanted to live someplace safe, and he said that was the only safest place there was. That was going. So then you do want to be my neighbor. So yes. Yes. By the way, subscribe to PewDiePie. He's actually funny. Hilarious. Subscribe to PewDiePie. Join the bro army. Yeah. That actually sounds nice. Wait, how much do I need to make a fishing pole? Because I now want to make a fishing pole. I need sticks. I do not have wood. I need sticks. But I also need wood. So, yeah. What day? No? You know what? No. Just no. No! One hit kill? Weirdest glitch, but yet awesomest glitch ever. On that glitch. Oh yeah, sorry, I forgot. I wanted to make some glass. So, by the way, for the people that haven't already played this yet, it's available for the... So far, these are the ones I know of. It's available for the Xbox, which I'm playing on right now. The computer, the first one. And then, there's the... Yeah, it's the iPhone or phone, and then there's the PlayStation. So yeah, those are the four I know of. But the phone costs money. This one, the demo's free, the full version, you have to pay for. So yeah, you should expect that. And also, I'm going to need some wood. Slot. Over here, pull you out. Go here. Fishing pole.
Fishing pole.
Yeah, I won't do that. That just sounded weird. Put you in there. Put some of you in. So yes, this is the stuff. So here you go. So yeah, this is my inventory so far. And luckily, if you were watching my last video, you would see that I killed a skeleton and got a fully good bow. Just completely. So yeah, and I think I might be able to. Yep, I am able to build another chest. And there's a Minecraft handbook survival guide. So the handbook, number one is how to start a game. It tells you how to play the Xbox or the computer and the controls. And then there's the combat, which gives you tips on how to fight easy without getting hit. Makes you harder to kill. So I got a bow. I think I'll name you Tintin. Or just name you Bow. Yeah. Oh yeah, I forgot. I need a friend. I'm lonely. Those dogs are not my friend. Those are my brothers. Do that little dance for me, thank you. Oh, that was so cold. So cold. So very cold. Whee! Ha ha! Stupid zombies! Doggy needs to come inside. Doggy, come inside. Teleport. Good boy. Good boy. Puppies. Yeah. Puppies. Come here. Come here. That's good. That's a good boy. Good boy. Now. Now. Come here. Come here. Come here. That's right. That's right. Who wants a bone? You. Good boy. Aha. I got the dog in. I got him in. Okay. That door. Dang it. First, close these doors. Oh wait, this is my garden room. Nope. But you. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. But I hit the dog. He's still healthy. That's all I want. A healthy puppy. And then I'll save the other bone for later. Right now, I just want to go fishing. With my new fishing rod. And also, here's a tip on fishing. So if you go like this and you see that, no, that's not gonna work. Here we go, yes. Then you keep pressing RT, like hit at the water. It makes them want to take a bite. Yes, gotcha. Come here. 3, 2, 1. Come on. Best time for fishing is to do it during the day, because they're not... Dang it! Messed up again! I'll be back after I fish. Oh, finally after an hour. Nah, it just took me a sec. So I guess I didn't have to pause the video. Stupid zombies. Look, look. Ha ha.
Sword! Damn, they're gonna pull that on you, huh? Stupid.
I think I'm gonna put these guys in the oven and then go mining, which is the best time for me I think, personally, is the best time to go mining. Because there's less mobs to fight and have to worry about. So yeah, that's actually quite useful. Do this one, and this one. Updated my little house. It looks nice. Now let. Oh yeah, I forgot. I gotta have some food supply. Or else I'm gonna end up dead. So I may want to take bees. Okay, I'll put you back in here and then take you. You, my bees, will put you in here. See any other food supply? Okay, nope. So then, let's just put you in here. Okay, wheat. Let's make a piece of bread. Look. Okay, so there's my food supply. Because you can get hungry and... Uh-oh. That stuff. And also, I think I might venture out tomorrow in the game. After a bit of mining. Also, we want to keep that out. Okay. Back in the mine. Let's go. I'll be back when I find some diamonds. See you in a sec. You are not going to believe what I found. And, shoot, I forgot to see that. I forgot how you access to the seeds when you already made one. So, yeah, see? But don't worry, I got an iron pickaxe. That's why I never used this. It was meant for these. Oh my gosh, this might take a while. I'll be back. And pretty much, yep, diamonds! And I'm gonna have to end the video here. So, see ya.